Right when he nearly touched the man, Pyro.